set two of match 33. All right, being forced to cut to be a little shallow. Didn't clear. All right, Kate, nice swing. 2-1. It's a little dipsy doodle. It's picked up though. Oh shoot, just caught the tape. Shoes. Oh. Kate had a little mishandle of that serve. 2-3. All right, let's get on track. Yes, yes, nice cut. It's threes. Kate's going off out the foot wrap today. Three, four, I gotta tell you, I like that look better. It looks like she's lost a sock when she has one foot wrap. All right, I've been serving Kate lately. Changed it up. Served it out. Good serve, Bean. Kill. 4-5. Usually when I say good serve, it's in. Otherwise, even if it's a lollipop like that. Yes, more options, fives. Good serve. Hope we get a free one out of it. Oh man. 5-6. Nice swing with that. Good pass by the bean. Good roll. Six all. I have a feeling out of these three playing, there's going to be one, maybe two that will go to three. As tight as they all been. Oh, good serve. That might have been out. We'll never know. I'd have played it if I were her. 6-7. 7-6. Correction. Wife corrected me again. Should be 9-7, I think, or 8-6? 8-6. Thunk should have got set like that. Digging it out of the net. 8-7. I'm right, scoreboard's right. Nice. 9-7. Getting to be a bit toasty out here this morning. I like the aggressive swing, just long. Fast. Inside the line, that's nice. Oh, she got it inside of her. Bean took the right angle, but she was able to slide it between her and the antenna. 11-9. Little indecision on that outer end. 11:10. We're at the technical time. So on the threes, we won 21-19 in the first set. We're up 9-8 in the second. And the fives, we lost 22-20 in the first set, and we're up 9-5 in the second. Here we go, 11-10. Let's go, Bears. Bean set her a little tight. Trapped her in there. Good option, Bean. 12-11. Good dig. Yes, get in. Oh, she had the court. 12s. Oh, shoot. They were there. Just didn't handle the ball well. 12-13. Out of the timeout, I guess it's 13s. Is that score right? Okay, 13-14. Oh. 13:15, we got a side change. Okay, let's reel them in here. Being optioned. 13:16. Timeout called. They're in a funk here. Let's make it a short one. What?
13:16.
I thought so. But that scorekeeper might have been wrong prior to this point, but I... Huh? I thought so. We're going to drug test the scorer. Clearly a UAB student, so you never know. There we go. There we go, on the board again. 14:16. Time to let that genie out of the bottle here. Good serve. God, they make things happen with that crappy. You know, serve, receive, and then they toss it up front. And more often than not, they side out with it. 14:17. Being with the overset, right where she wanted it. 14:18. No blocker. All probably be a nice spot. 15-19. Let's see if we can crawl back into this. That serve was in. Oh, he changed it. He called it wrong. I didn't think it was in. 16. Fortunately, it looks like the other two sets are going better than this, or other two courts. That's all for the bean this weekend.